AK-47. I seen sawed off shotguns. I seen all of this. I seen dynamite on the street.
Say we in the street and we gripping on heat. You got beef, then we frying your burp. My shoes on my feet and my words and my balls is all I got left with a murder. What happened to you? I'm certain. I'm certain as hell and I'm ripping the tail of Satan itself, the serpent. We poor and ain't no social service. We go in the store, they look nervous. So damn them to hell or damn me to jail like jail. We robbing the merchants. The preachers sound silly in service. Convincing my mama that all of a drama must certainly serve higher purpose. I fight just turning to curses. When I tell her any God that make it plenty hard, really ain't worthy to worship. Man, I believe in my patches. Man, I believe in my vests. Man, I believe in bandanas and pistols and holding out rocking my sex. Born in the turmoil and trouble. I became king of the rubble.
Everything out here is broken, a blemish and battered and tattered of mine. You let it burn and decay, created the kings of the sender divine. I am done asking and pleading and begging, you recognize I am alive. You are done walking inside of the section you're treading, and there is a line. Cement block, hard rock, it don't stop. Get it, your whole block's off. It comes off like skittish bitches. We're wolves to the bitter finish. Not full, gotta get it in, get us dinner. Violators try to finish any little sentence, we will sentence sinners. It all stinks, but where we live is where the set sank in. They say sorry, son, accept it. Same old song at a subjective. Sorry, sirs, but we don't sing along to anthems or your pledges. In your garbage rose the rulers of the restless. Do not test us.
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening. between Big Daddy and Hurricane. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight, Big Daddy is 41, Hurricane is 45. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Pergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Sold Out Arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Hong Kong. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist.
Big Daddy.
Are you ready?
Hurricane.
You ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the Octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
This is an absolutely massive world title fight. The implications are huge across the sport. This is about as important a championship fight as you will ever witness.
Good hands, really mixing things up.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Check by Green.
He misses with a Superman punch here. And there's a takedown attempt. Nice left kick to the body.
Big Daddy gets caught by another kick to the body. Great job blocking that punch. Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of the body shots and the damage done.
Absolutely, Mike.
Joe, that's a heavy inside leg kick.
Nice straight right. Very good job of timing these shots here.
He avoids damage with the nice block. Oh, left hand.
Oh, and down. He's looking for the inverted triangle. He's got that reverse triangle locked up tight. And he escaped the choke.
Get yourself to the side. Scramble.
Reversal and into north-south position.
Half guard. Man, he's being tested, but he's back up. Hurricane with a good right.
Nice body kick. Check that kick.
Nice jab.
Big kick misses. Oh, he completes the suplex.
Wrestling right there.
Under a minute remains here in round number one.
Big Daddy going for a submission.
He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds.
He got out of the choke. Hits the reversal and right into north-south.
Side control.
He's in half guard here.
Nice punch by Big Daddy. Right. That's the end of round number one.
Let's take a look here. Incredible.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Go, round two now underway. Comes out swinging. What a huge right
to the right hand.
It strikes.
He scores with a shot to the left. Hurt him with that right. Side control.
Nicely done.
Oh, look at this. He's got this inverted triangle locked in tight.
And he got his head up.
He's in side control here.
Back to his feet. That's a nice punch by Big Daddy.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh, that's a great block of the punch.
Oh, he tagged him. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop the fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bugnaiata has called a stop to this contest at 2:10 of round number two. Going the winner by knockout and steal, the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world,
Hurricane remains the UFC heavyweight champion.
Like, get paid, no sick days. My outfits on switchblade. Don't sniff, but I blow drone. Bankroll on loco. Still ride with that fofo. Don't let my P.O. know. Bad white, too thick. I'm iced tea, she cocoa. She got another, dip other. Her ass fat, face so-so. No paper trail, no phone call, no emails, no photo. Jet back shot with that fat button. Low blow, low blows in slow-mo. Hey, purple label, polo, and the cool, that's all I do. Man, I strive to roll my denim in them new Margiela shoes. Man, we be cool and we jet poly. Oh, margarita, molly, and the stronger pack around. Bumpin' shot, they out in Maui. We menage for our hobbies. We kick it how we kick it. Know you envy how I'm living. JJ can't resist it. Rippin', get the million, back my business. Bro, you know me, you know I be. Stackin' that dough, that's all I see. I-G-O-G-E-T-I-D.
Grind won't stop. Hustle won't quit. Shine like no other. I be on some mush. Like I pray lifestyle. Super bad, bad. Okay. If I want it, then I got it. If I don't get all I gotta do it.
It's a heavyweight collision between the Apex and Hurricane. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. The Apex is 24, Hurricane is 45. The Apex, Hurricane.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Hurricane. White trunks for the Apex. Man, he just slipped that right. Hurricane with a kick to the midsection. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
They have started this fight off with a brawl. He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
The Apex caught by a straight right.
And another one gets to the head.
Southpaw stance. Good knee by the Apex.
Swing and a miss.
He caught him with the head kick.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Big straight punch.
Damaging left hand. Man, he just missed. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Wow, nice front kick. And he misses. Nice block in the counter. Oh, he got rocked.
This could be it right here. Very nice. Big kick to the liver. He is hurt bad. Oh, just like that. It was that nasty body kick that dropped him and led to the TKO finish.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this. This is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands absolutely perfectly. The legs go and gets the TKO.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 14 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO,
Hurricane, winner by TKO.
I put a choke hold on the game. Now they feeling froggy, but they getting groggy. Moving hella sloppy, lose a tooth floppy. Acting too cocky in the cage. I'm untamed. You fighting like I'm too rocky. You mundane. I'm untouched. You untrained. The sun's up. Someone get them two coffees. Whoa.
tried to put your dukes on me. I fought a lion and he couldn't put a tooth on me. I fought Goliath and he couldn't put a boot on me. Oh, I'm a liar, do you wanna get the truth from me? Knuckle up your truth from me. Uppercut a gut and make him double up and move funny. Try to press your luck, you might end up a chump who pulls something. I'm laying in the cut, pushing all your buttons, slipping punches, trying to pull something.
Give me that.
Up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Hurricane and the Great. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. The Great is 40, Hurricane is 45. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a Muay Thai fighter.
Hurricane, the Great.
You ready?
Let's Here go we fight. Go. Three-round fight. Joe, that's a heavy inside leg kick. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Oh, that's a vicious kick. Great head kick. Big left hand. Oh, he missed that kick. That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take. Doing a good job with his striking. Oh, my! Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Knockout victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knockout. Let's see that from another angle. And let's see that again. Bam! Nighty night.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 53 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Reed.
Hurricane wins by knockout. It's a heavyweight collision between Awesome and Hurricane. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Hurricane is 23 years his elder. He weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Awesome. Hurricane. Three-round fight. Comes out swinging.
Oh, big kick!
There's a left that connects. Oh, that caught him. Oh, big body.
body kick.
Powerful jab.
Caught him with the kick.
Vicious combinations.
Oh, big shot. Oh, Joe, another strong jab. Oh, he's rocked here early.
Strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see here on the replay the impact of this perfectly placed front kick for the knockout. Let's see it one more time. The front kick snaps right on the target. Absolute perfect technique. And that is the end of this fight. Check out this angle here. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop in this contest at 56 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Ring!
Hurricane wins by knockout.
Between Hurricane and Dollar Bill. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Hurricane is 21 years his elder. He weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a boxer.
Hurricane.
There we go.
Dollar Bill.
You ready?
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
He's teeing off with some good punches here.
Almost caught him.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Good movement to the right. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick. He caught him with the head kick.
Big straight punch. Oh,
stunning
jab. He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain. He is going after it here.
Oh, big body kick.
Hard straight punch. Oh, solid jab.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, he's landing.
Powerful right hand.
There's a left that connects.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Man, he just missed.
He lands
a huge left.
Wow.
He scores with a huge left.
Nice jab.
Solid shot to the body. Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh, big right hand.
Oh, what an exchange. Powerful jab. He trips. Boom. Got him to the ground.
Nicely done. Dollar Bill going for a choke here. On their feet. Oh, that's a big straight right.
Ties them up against the cage.
Dollar Bill with a nice knee from the clinch. We just got out of the way there. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Joe, that's a nasty cut under his eye.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice. The flying knee.
Nice straight left counter by Hurricane.
Wham! The right and the left behind it.
Ten seconds. Dubois with a good straight to the body. Round one is complete.
Beautiful strike here. Lands on target. And here's a liver shot that does some real damage. And here we see excellent timing with this trip.
Here we go. Have a seat. Have a seat. Oh, yeah. Let me look at that eye. It's all right. No problem. Listen.
The beautiful Brittany.
Second round, you ready? Ready?
Round two. Comes out swinging.
He lands an excellent combination. Beautiful right leg kick there.
That jab is lightning fast.
Big right hand. Oh, he's going for it here.
Big power jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, that one hurt him. Strong jab. Big shot scores with a huge left. Strong jab.
Oh!
Nice kick to the body.
Big straight punch. He is getting off some huge punches here. Beautiful body shot.
Big left. Swing and a miss. Nice block there, Joe.
Both men landing in that exchange. Big kick to the head. Oh! Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Good strike.
Tagged him.
Hurricane's not effectively using his reach advantage tonight.
He's certainly not using that reach advantage. What he's doing is fighting like a guy who's much shorter than he actually is.
Hurricane gets the single. He's back up. Good connection with the straight by Dubois. He's able to block the punch. Just missed with the big left. And he pulls away. He connects again. Right on that cut. Nice job keeping those hands busy. Dubois gets caught by that kick to the body.
Oh, nice. He's taking some shots, Mike. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Wow!
This could be it right here.
Solid jab.
Big shots!
He connects with the left.
Oh! Good right.
Oh!
That's it. He's out. He is out.
Just
wow.
Right,
what a knockout. Man. perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Let's check out the action. And now...